Hi students, today we are going to discuss about comparison of two strings. C does not permit comparison of two strings directly. Okay, directly orikkalum C comparison of two strings permit cheyyanilla, it's not allowed. That is if clause, if le name one equal to name 2, then if name equal to string ABC, these two are not valid in C. Here name and name 1 are character arrays, that is string variables. The name and name 1 is declared as char name 1 of 10, it's a character array. Likewise, char is a keyword, name of 10. So here name and name 1 are character arrays or string variables. Then two string variables cannot be compared equal. String variable and string constant, double quotes, what we are represented in double quotes are known as a string constants, is not allowed, it's not permitted in C. Then how we can compare it? We can compare the string by character by character. We know that in a character array, each character have index. So index by or character by character we can compare. We can compare two strings character by character or have built-in function. C provides so many built-in functions. Next, in next topic we will discuss it. Okay. We can compare two strings character by character or by built-in functions. Here we are discussing character by character. How? I equal to 0 while loop starting, while str1 of I. Here str1, str2, str1 and str2 are string strings, string variable. Okay, str1 and str2 are string variable, that is character arrays. Then we assign I assignment operator 0, then str1 of 0. Str1 of 0 means first, the character in the first index is compared with character in the first index of str2. Okay, and str1 of I, that is 0, not equal to slash 0. Slash 0 means null character. Okay, and str2 of I not equal to null character, then I increment. After incrementation of I, we will come again into this loop while str1 of 1. Okay, str1 of 1 equal to str2 of 1. So here we are comparing the character in the second index. Already we compared first index. First index array, we know that the array index is starting with 0. Okay? Likewise, character by characters we can compare two strings. Next we are going to discuss about string handling functions. C support a large number of string handling functions. They are available in the header file string.h. So while we are using character arrays or string variables in our program, we should include string.h header file in the program. How we can include it? The syntax is hash include string.h. Already we discussed that string built-in functions. Okay, built-in functions. So many built-in functions. The built-in functions are available in the header file. Which header file? The string string handling functions are available in the header file string.h. So we should include the header file string.h while handling with strings. The main we are going to tell the different string handling functions, main string handling functions. Okay, the main string handling functions are strcat. Strcat, no spaces are there. Strcat, then after parenthesis. Parenthesis indicates that this is a function. Strcat, this built-in function is used for concatenate strings. Concatenate two strings. Concatenation means joining two strings. The next string handling function is strcmp of parenthesis. Strcmp string handling function is used for comparing two strings. Okay. The next is strcpy. Strcpy is a string handling function. This function is used copies one string over another. Copy GMD. Okay. Strlen. Strlen string handling function is used finds the length of a string. Length of a string means the number of characters in the string. Okay, thank you.